And today, the Oldham County YMCA will completely reopen to the public months after a fire forced it to close.
Now, repairs are now complete at the Buckner Y. A fire in February caused damage to the cycling studio and the adjacent hallway leading to the upper wellness center. There was also extensive water damage in the gym, the locker rooms, and up to the front hallway near the check-in desk. Now, the Y was able to partially reopen a few weeks after the fire.